hardcore. All right, it's review time, baby. What do we got today? Well, we got something from Black Rifle Coffee Company. I reviewed some of their stuff years back. I had to order online. Well, I was actually visiting Savannah, Georgia, and there was a Black Rifle Coffee Company store, which I've never seen one before. So I went inside, grabbed a few items. This is one of them right here. It sounded really interesting. Anyway, this is the Black Rifle Coffee Company chocolate flavored coffee. Oh yeah, I got the K-Cups. Now you can get the regular ground coffee or whatever. I'm just lazy and I like the little K-Cup. Just drop it in there. Coffee comes out ready to drink. All right, I got the boxes. They call each cup, they call them rounds because that's the little theme right here. So this is the 12 round box. I believe they have a 32 round box or something like that. Two or three different sizes. Anyway, this was the smallest one. This is just, I just wanted to try it. So this has 12 K cups in it. Black Rifle Coffee Company chocolate. This is premium chocolate flavored coffee. Got this cool little box right here, kind of like a little case, like you're carrying your ammunition in it, which in a sense you are, or I am. This is my ammunition right here. Medium roast. All right, so inside this box, you're going to have 12 of these rounds, which is, that's what the top of it looks like right there. So now I'm about to go put this in the Keurig, make a cup of coffee. Starts coming out, that really great smelling chocolate coffee aroma filled the air. I'm not gonna lie, that was an experience in itself. As soon as that aroma hits you, it's like, oh wow, that smells great. And even right now, right up in here, oh wow, that smells good. So if it just tastes as half as good as that smells, I'm already sold. Still a little warm. So let me get a couple little sips in here because it's still really hot. See what this bad boy tastes like. All right. Well, now at the beginning, I'm going to say this. Right here, this is a medium roast. Now, me personally, I drink a dark roast coffee every morning. That's my go-to. And the reason I'm bringing this up is because since I drink such a really strong dark roast coffee, a lot of times when I go drink what a lot of people, they love the Starbucks, the Dunkin' Donuts, or the McDonald's coffee. And those are good in itself. But I'm used to drinking such a strong dark roast coffee that when I drink the other ones, they almost taste like watered down because I've adapted to that. So, I have to say that at the beginning because, again, medium roast usually tastes to me like it's watered down because, again, I've adapted to the dark roast, really strong coffee. Now, having said that, there's nothing wrong with this coffee. The chocolate aroma is stronger than the chocolate flavor in the coffee. I wish the chocolate was a little bit stronger. But, again, that's me nitpicking. It's a really good medium roast coffee flavor. Okay? I mean, that not knocking that at all. So, hell yeah, the smell alone, I could just brew that coffee right there and just enjoy the aroma. Wow, that smells really good. Now, like I said, the chocolate flavor is not as strong as the aroma, but it is there. I mean, you're getting a good quality medium roast coffee with a hint of chocolate in there. But let me tell you, I keep bragging about this aroma. Even right now, every time I lean forward over the cup, I get that aroma. That, for some reason, that aroma brings back memories. And I don't know why, because I've never had this before. So there's something to that. So Black Rifle Coffee Company, hell yeah. Obviously, you can get these online from their website. And if you're interested, it's blackriflecoffee.com if you want to order it. Or if you're lucky enough to have one of these stores nearby. I thought it was a cool little store that had a, you know, bunch of merchandise. But hell yeah, Black Rifle Coffee Company, it's a good job. Just, can you make the chocolate just a little bit stronger of a flavor? That's the only nitpicking that I'm going to do. But man, I could just sit here and just smell this all day. But that's it for today. Just remember, whatever you do in life, keep it hardcore. Yeah.